I never claimed to be a saint, but if I was, I'd be Marcus Williams. Great throughout the year, modest for mistakes, so unfulfilling. Suddenly, my legacy is based on a tragedy. Wanted y'all to know my name, but it's perished by the definition. Hella sickness. Yet the question is this, can you bounce back? Knowing every single eye's upon you, hoping they can crack. Another joke, talking about, ain't he holier than thou? Take a look up at your hero now. Ain't that some shit? I'm atoning for my past mistakes, but I'm raked over the cold. Fulfilling past a plate, barbecue to rub his face. But if I go scintillate, next year, they're still fixated on a pair. I can't escape, but see, that's the common vision. Nothing's gonna change. And it's sad because I know I have the range to make an impact. But the failures are viewed more than success. Take a second look and check another. Peeping the smiles and the laughter, while I'm praying that this Henny shot will hit me faster. Try to go out as a means to escape the stress and strife in my life, but I need to see a pastor. Decision making gets worse in my isolation, advocating action to liberating cause conversation. If the kid isn't the focal point, well, there's no telling how many drinks he might be taking to fill the time, living like a social introvert. Wanna be up in the mix and pull it off from random spurts, but I'm always overanalyzing every single verb, noun, and syllable, so I don't look like a jerk. Pump fake on open shots, thinking they can test it. The spot is filling up, and I'm feeling mess congested. Someone with the skills and fit, I'm equipped with shit. I should be with a paradigm, getting molested. But I'm in a paradigm of dissension, depression, and stressing. One more brethren catching the thoughts I should have had on the high low. But to get back up in my mode, I can't. Let me tell you something, this jacked up, Penny Tommy sick. Should've hit the Kingston no handover game, but instead my stomach was like, bullshit yourself to the bathroom, sit down, expel some doggone well, you know what I mean. But shout out to the Vikings, getting that 66-65 win, y'all get the thing. So, let me apologize one more time, I was really slipping, but on everything, I'll be in attendance for the conference game against Aiden Griffin on Tuesday. But for the moment, I'm stopping here because it's really clear, I haven't gotten everything out of my system. I'll be stuck in some manic-ass depression that I hardly talk about. On the surface, things are fine, but inside I'm crying out for assistance mentally and financially, cause it's tough. Bills deboing a nigga, and a check is not enough. Plus, 85% of those that hit me up on rare occurrences, detecting calls are asking for the stuff. In the past, I could play broke, sometimes pass something off, but really I ain't got it, and they care less. Mazel tov, trying to get the same damn assistance when you need it, helping out so many over the years, but they say I can see it. I'm self-made, but how many resumes did I build? How much money am I owed back to keep it even killed? Had some friends in the past I wouldn't text. Those you care about, you help from the heart and never lax on assistance. But some will turn in an instant. This ain't funny, don't you dare laugh. Just a business of. I'm a dynamic individual, no cynical. Acting like poor shooters aiming toward any cylindrical apparatus is 10 feet high from 8.3 yards away. Brick and air ball, you ain't Curry with the trait. More like DeAndre with Markel's hitch, making the shift, explaining how the vernacular gets. If I'm in the mood to switch, the transition wrecks defensive investments, dependence but never linked with all the penning. Though my handwriting is atrocious, I'm focused, highly explosive, corrosive, hydrochloric acid. Anytime that I'm coasting, I told them. They perceive my confidence, bragging and boasting, awoken. To be soon, cheese eggs, grits, and toaster. Antonio Brown on a fly route, no safety help, pinpoint accuracy to make a DB say, well, whole time, I'm just chilling with the DIE, rap challenge, and officially it's day 17, ice cream, we gonna keep it rocking. Honestly, I don't know, because I lost my confidence a long time ago. Living in a day because the sorry bitch we call life decided she would train with Cyborg, throwing haymakers and heavy drugs. I used to pay well, then she started moving faster. Wanna throw some punches, but backlash is a problem after. A man should never put his hands across a lady's head, even though she's got me contemplating religion instead. I know the masses love to generate the goodwill, tell you keep the faith, but your prayers ain't paying bills. Nor are they blocking new pratfalls on a daily. Hella crazy, makes you wanna go ghost like Patrick Swayze. But throwing slumps, if I decide to give up, there's a multitude of people talking about. Look, I'm tired of this mess on the real. But they wanna tell me to spill with no real type of help. Real talk, like I wrote this like 3 minutes because I was just like, I gotta get this in before midnight. So yeah, here you go. Yeah.